Boquist, tape to tape pass. Here come the Jackets. Good row. Nice move.
Who's in? Referee's calling it a goal.
Wow. He's the first to acknowledge it, and the Jackets have the lead. Johnny Gaudreau.
Johnny, beautiful move. And it goes right off the pipe. It looks like there on that angle, Jeff. You can see he's trying to go high glove. It does touch a tiny piece of the glove. It hits maybe both posts there.
Hit the crossbar and the post.
Yeah, and came out. That's how close. I mean, you talk about goal scorers and
from the Blue Jackets and Gaudreau.
After official review, it's determined that the puck did not go into the net. We have no goal on the ice.
Likely see a little of Kent Johnson, I would think. As we approach the midway point, Boquist deals, Marchenko turns and scores! Kirill Marchenko on the power play! It's 1-0 Columbus!
Penalty. Blue Jackets make him pay. Beautiful pass here, but how about Marchenko? Changes that angle, and as he does, see how Dowdy's in that shot lane, taking away, they're trying to take away that far side of the net, maybe a little too deep. But Voronkov there pulled Dowdy a little bit in, and then Marchenko had so much time and space down below. Look, he's got a cut on his eye there, too.
Blue Jackets with that power play goal. Now, 29 first period goals, and they've scored the first goal in 7 of the last 8 games. An idea here, add to it. A 4-0 win at Los Angeles. Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1. Jackets move in. Copley the save. Rebound swept wide.
Yeah, good job on the 2-on-1. Nice try, but defense.
Here's a drive. Copley the save. Rebound scores. Voronkov was right there in front after the initial stop by Copley.
Kicks at it with the outside of his skate. Right there. Shoves it past Copley.
After review, it was determined that the puck was kicked into the net. Therefore, we have no goal.
Now there you have it. Quick decision. Here's Kempe. Moved by Werenski. And walked out by Kopitar. Andrei Kopitar. Spence stepped up, could not corral the puck. And here's Gaudreau. Gaudreau streaks in. Fires. Scores! Oh, you can't deny me. A second chance. And Gaudreau buries it. It's 2-0.
After he loses his stick, now he gets his stick back. He's at the bottom of your left of your screen. The defenseman had jumped up on the play, and Johnny Gaudreau was back there, and that puck bounces towards him, and this time Copley doesn't get any of it, and Johnny Gaudreau puts it right inside the pipe. Perfect shot by him.
He's got his fourth. Attempted to knock the puck down, could not. Boquist with an attempted shot. Here's Werenski. Zach moves in, off the goalpost.
Lots of movement at the top of the zone, and here comes Texier. Is he not focused on the puck? He interferes with that lane, and as he does, he just trying to slow down Laferriere a little bit.
Of the night.
Oh, when you're a healthy scratch like that for so long, it's all you think about.
Morale fights off, tried to poke it home, and Copley sees one of his teammates.
There's the momentum. That was a beautiful play by Texier. Now he keeps that puck. Good focus by him, too. And that momentum keeps that puck with him.
Jackets force a turnover. It's a 2-on-1. Moving in Danforth. There's the pass. Gaudreau can't pull the trigger. Still with it, though. Fires. Down is Copley. He's got it. Jackets try to jam it free. It does not look out of place, does he?
No, he doesn't. He knows his role, and he's just the effort and tenacity. And, you know, he likes the physical games.
Shot blocked. Jackets get it back. Scores! The all-important third goal. Oh, yeah. Olivier. You think he's happy? Wow.
It's a good spot for him. Him and Texier have switched, and he's a guy that's down there just creating havoc. And as that puck gets broken up, he jumps all over it. Beautiful play here. As that shot comes in from the point, he finds the broken play. And, yeah, celebrate.
Hustles in. He's got Kempe heading to the net. Now a clearing pass. Marchenko moving in. Fires. Save Copley. The Jackets will want to protect what is a 3-goal lead. Just underway. Moore along the wall. Right point, long shot, scores! May have been deflected in front, but the Kings, 23 seconds in, are on the board.
And as this play is made high, Deneau's going to come out in front of the net, and his stick is reaching out right there. He's coming actually towards the puck, and as he is, he gets that stick on it. Nothing Elvis Merzlikins can do there. You can see Peek is trying to get in the way of that puck, and as he is.
Comes to the right point, Doughty. Anderson, oh, that one was redirected. Off the back wall. Oh, what a sensational save. Reaching out with the glove is Elvis Merzlikins, and that's as fine a save as you will see.
Because he knows he's got this on his backhand. It's a rolling puck. Elvis is out locked on the other side. You can see he doesn't get a lot of it, but he gets enough to try to hit that open for more from the LA Kings, but it went wide.
Kings keep it in. Moving. Attempted shot blocked. Now cross ice pass. Here's a shot. Elvis looks behind him. Where is it? It's on the line and in.
That's Mathieu Deneau again. Puck was, but the referee found it and did not blow his whistle. There it is. It's just sitting there, and you can see Deneau. He can see it, and then he gets the tip of his stick on it. The Blue Jackets players are boxed to the outside here. No whistle, no whistle. Too much time there for Mathieu Deneau to stand there.
Throws it behind the net. Doughty up high. A wrist shot. Fought off. The goal stick tipped in front. With Danforth. Danforth takes the pass. Danforth tried to return it. Goes between the legs of the defender, Roy.
That puck rolled on Danforth just as he tried to make a move.
Here's Kaliev looking to come in on the right wing. Kaliev in front. Elvis looks behind him and they tied it. The Los Angeles Kings have come from a three-goal deficit. And we are tied at three.
And the Blue Jackets just trying to swap pucks out of their own end. And this last play, Provorov was up in the play. Now he's back. And you can see a little collision off that back post. It's him and Boqvist right there. And then Elvis is spun around trying to figure out where that puck is. I hope he thought it went in right away or what. But he was looking for it. And then it just gets swept behind him.
Gavrikov was asking for it, waving. He's got two assists here in the third period. Here, Trevor Moore, and that's fought off by Merzlikins. Cross ice, Werenski. He'll send it ahead. Danforth tries to get a stick on it. Puck in deep. Anderson takes a hit. Left point, Werenski. Knocked down by Danforth. Jackets have it in the slot. Oh, my. Right there was Goodrow. Copley got a piece of it. Kempe straddles the blue line. Kopitar carries in. Kopitar drops it there for Kempe. Kempe in turn, Doughty. Kopitar, Doughty with a shot and scores! The Kings come from a three-goal deficit and win it seconds into overtime. Four unanswered goals.
He just put it in the perfect spot. Nice exchange. And he just unloads that puck. I mean, that was so close. It was perfect. He just unloaded that puck right off the inside of that post. Little exchange on the give and go. They isolate. You see Marchenko just loses Doughty for that much time. And as he does, Doughty puts it as tight as you can put it inside the post.